hereby vow, you will rue this day. Behold, a true great warrior, and I, Egon, your fears may flesh.
Mongrel intruder. That tarnished, it seemeth. Mother, wouldst thou truly lordship sanction in one so bereft of life? Yet, my purpose standeth unchanged. Those stripped of the grace of gold shall all meet death. Light. No, Mother, forgive me.
Ah!
Be taken in the jaws of the abyssal serpent shorn of light.
was never kindly, Mikula, was it? The Erdtree was leading you all along, so that you might ascend to lordship. Why come to these lands to begin with? I suppose it must be what His Eminence, or perhaps the Erdtree, desired all along. The clashing of the favored lords, such that one would prevail. So be it. If you insist upon facing Mikula the Kind, then I will run you through whoever you might be. Don't tarry now. Don't you dare approach Mikula the Kind. Needle Knight Ledder, Dryleaf Dane, and our allies will never allow this.
Loyal blade and champion of the festival. Both your deeds will ever be praised in song. Now, the vow will be honored, and my Lord Brother's soul will return, so that he may be my consort. Brother. At long last, you are returned. Tarnished One. Aspiring Lord of the Old Order. If you have known sin, if you grieve for this world, then yield the path forward to us. To I, Nicola, and my promised consort, Radahn.
on our part of